The fourth thing we do for dental implants or uses for dental implants is to help us retain a conventional denture. So sometimes very simply we can use dental implants with some special attachments, an attachment inside the denture, which we can help stabilize a denture when you've lost all of your teeth as well.